I see someone. I think I see someone.
These things. None of it for me. I move by roaring engines. Among warriors. We come from the night.
Ice up, Blazkowicz. You keep a lookout. I need to go for the... Oh, shite! Blazkowicz, go back into the flight deck. Clamp the fuel line to engine 6, quickly!
Breathing, you chummy bastard. It's tough as they come, you know. Jesus Christ.
Mayday! Vulture One, coming, Vulture One.
Red pack free, Blazko. Use it.
Playing out your hatch, can't you?
Hey, Condor 9, this is Vulture One. You're crowding me. Ease off.
Negative, Vulture One. It's a serious case of air pollution. Need to shuffle out of formation, and you need to make room, Bergen.
Affirmative, Randall. Blazko, retract the radar. Pull the handle up there by those flashing lights.
Much obliged, Captain.
We see your problem, Condor 9. I see smoke. I see solution coming off your rudders. Your freeze ailerons are done.
Yeah, this thing handles like a concrete bridge. Thanks, Fergus.
Condor 9. Come in, Condor 9.
Transport.
Condor 9, come in, come in, Condor 9.
This is Condor 9!
Who's this?
Private Wyatt, Sergeant at Airborne!
All right, bad boy. Listen up, pay close attention. Now, you see the pilot's wheel?
Yes, sir!
Now, I want you to grab it as hard as you can with both hands and pull it towards you. Now, don't turn it, mind you. You keep it level, just pull it towards your chest.
Okay, sir! I think it's working! We're leveling out!
Okay, Private Wyatt, I need you to do one more thing for me.
Sir!
Have a man ready by the side door. You are getting visitors.
Roger that, sir!
Blazkowicz, the
get the cockpit door open. You're gonna have to hold it open and follow my lead.
What can I do for you?
We can't get to it from our position. Utterly fucking trapped in here. But if you can access a cockpit turret on this here aircraft, you might be able to kill the beast. Regular small arms sure don't work for fuck at all. Hey, perhaps you can swim here. Just keep your head down below the surface. You should be alright.
Good plan, Fergus. Coming to you.
Thank you. Glasgow. You want to hear my plan for how we traverse this glamorous beachfront without being fair or flooded?
All right, listen up. There's a high-powered machine gun nest in those trenches over there. We cannot advance a unit without being slaughtered. So, I want you to make your way over into those trenches and take the nest out. Just run as fast as you possibly bloody can, straight up the middle. We'll lay down cover fire from here.
Got it.
I'll put this on. I'll radio updates from our position. Right, lads, you ready to lay down suppressor fire?
fast as stomping. Get him nearer to the cliff wall to likely blow down to his compound. Hard fucking rope to climb up there. Hey, that's very good, Captain, but there's one more cannon further up still fighting at that bird. Climbing the cliff wall below the castle. Hurry up and meet us at the top.